The Duke of Edinburgh flies into Malta, where the Governor, Sir Gerald Creasy, and Admiral Earl Mountbatten wait to receive him. All the personnel of Lucca Airfield are on parade as the Duke steps from the Elizabethan airliner which flew him from London. The Duke will present the Queen's colours to the three commando units during his short stay in Malta GC.